Okay, so now time. Hello, so everyone. So today, second day, so now starting. My name is Shinji Enoki. So this talk is also a challenge of growing the LibreOffice Japanese community to this event under COVID-19. This talk is also to topics. One topics is event activity in Japan for the past 10 years. And second, so current event activity status in Japan. Okay. And so my name is Shinji Enoki, so from Japan. And the LibreOffice committee and the other committee, so many committee, my active. And so my living town is Nishinomiya in Japan. And so across the Osaka. Okay. And the event activity in Japan for the last 10 years. 2010, so LibreOffice started. But so start time, so no JA committee member, not including the founding member. But so soon, many people join. Some people so all contributors to move to LibreOffice, and other open source community contributors, and so other ever. And so 2011, so we had 4 events. So open source conference event. So 3 events, and Kansai LibreOffice study meetup. So this is also open office meetup, moving to the LibreOffice meetup. And so LibreOffice Japanese team founded. Japanese team is part of the J community. And so responsible for task support and so relationship without the community. For example, so global community relationship or also other marketing, so contact relationship. So, 2011 events, so very old time. And so event focus is appeal and so strengths relationship with other open source communities. We join the other open source events, so general open source events, open source conference, and the Kansai open source. And the second focus is a relationship between LibreOffice contributors. This is so LibreOffice Kaigi. LibreOffice Kaigi is so annual conference in Japan. And Hackfest. And so thirdly, the get contributors. Hackfest and so open source conference or another event. Yeah. And so increase so Libre users and knowledge sharing. And it's also study meetup and Libre Sky. Sorry, this table is old. And trend, please checking the trend. So start time is also study party, but so and offline meeting, so increase and hack has increase, but so after 2017-2018, slow down the hack phase. And OSS event is also trend is the same, almost same. And Libre Stay is so trend is the same. And so MiniConf is also annual conference. So Libre Sky and MiniConf is almost the same. But so MiniConf is including international. And so Libre Sky is only Japanese event. Okay. For example, so Kansai Libre Study Party, Study Meetup. So this is a half day event. So usually so seminar story style. And so Libre Stay is a so co-working space together working, so very small meetup. So this is every month organized. So maybe so 70 or 80, 70 now progress every month. And Hackfest, sometimes so we organize the Hackfest. This Hackfest is a MiniConf after event. And so Libre Sky is every year annual conference. This is also 2016. Events. And another so strength, so relationship is East Asia and Taiwan, Franklin or Mark or many Taiwanese people, so relationship, and South Korea, Daehyun, and Indonesia, so Haris or many, many Indonesian people. So 2016, so keynote, Libre Sky keynote is invite Franklin. And so Libre Sky MiniConf, so 2017 with Open Source Asia Summit. So together organize. After so Open Source Asia Summit, so every year we join. And COSCAP, COSCAP is also Taiwanese biggest open source event. So 2018-19, so Japanese committee members so join. And another event, so sometimes so join the so event. And last year, we organized the first Asian conference. So maybe 80 people coming. 20 people, so foreign country. And 60 people in Japanese. and two-day conference. And please checking information, so my slide, 2016 slide. And the second topic, current event activity status in Japan. Now, so focus on online events, mostly Hackfest. Every weekend, we organize. And another event. So, because, of course, so now, difficult situation in this year. So in Japan or other countries, so very difficult. So offline activity. So yeah, most contribution is can be online, but so. It is also important to meet face to face. It helps build trust, makes communication easier, and so interaction is fun. Now, so Japanese situation and the hundreds of COVID-19. So daily founded day. Maybe so that maybe less than in many countries. However, offline activity is not easy. So this is a trend. And positive side. Yeah, so tool is so very nice. Acceleration of open source online tool development. For example, GChemit. And our skills on online tool are improving. Online communication has become widespread in society. So many people are now accepting online meeting. So, what kind of online events? So, mostly FACFEST every week. And another is an open source conference online. And 10th anniversary events. And so, open source LibreOffice conference, so prepare pre-party or other. And why FACFEST? So, because easy to hold. Yeah. And so it has the effect of accelerating the committee. Of course, outreach has a limited effect. Why it started? So, Document Freedom Day online in March was successful. With about 15 people, 15 participants. This is our first online event. And it start from the next month with the moment. And how to online Hackfest? So different from online offline Hackfest. Because so online conference system so depends on the system. Discuss is one topics and work together one task. For example, so write a bug report while the sharing screen and discussing. Another case, discuss user interface and help translations. And so everyone, another case is everyone checking the reproduction of bugs in own environment. So because of easy to understand how to reproduce. And so another case is a lecture to read the source code. Yeah. So this style, I think this is mob work. And mob work is also applying the mob programming to non-programming tasks. So in pair programming, two people work together. Mob programming, so team members work together on the same computer. So definition of Agile Alliance, please check in the website. And so effect of HackFest, improved actually and speed of discussion. It's clear what's happening with screen sharing and training. So easy to understand how to do it. We are not focused on training, but we will also explain if someone does not understand. Maybe it's an important point. Okay. And so use ChitchiMeet and YouTube Live. So simple is best. So very easy to way. No special preparation, and there are a few trouble. So sometimes it get in trouble, but so not critical. So for example, so live streaming is suddenly disconnect. And sometimes so doesn't make a sound. And live streaming is so psychological so hurdle is low. Maybe it's a good point. And some people seems to be watching it, like listening to the radio. And some people are watching later. The number of view is small, but that's not important. This is a Japanese team channel. So every event, so live streaming and so archive. And regularly is important. So make a habit by holding it every week. So very easy to for the organizers and so participants. And so easy to remember that we have learned. And so no preparation for HackFest, only the create the event page and set up YouTube Live. And but so quality of the content depends on the participants. My lucky point is that participants have a lot of topics. And another event activities, so online meetup with ChitchiMeet, so Document Freedom Day or release party or 10th anniversary event. And so オープンソースカンファレンス。Many open source committee get together. And so it is held in various cities of Japan, but this is it will be held online. And so seminar talk with Zoom. And so other people so join the Zoom or YouTube Live. So this screenshot is also Lal-san, hard them. She is also writer. And so this case is also how to writing a novel in writer. And so BOF is a meetup style for the discussion. And benefit and challenge of online events. And benefits, so it's also no restriction on location. So easier join and easy to hold. And so easy make effective mob work. And the challenge is, so outreach is not successful now. And face-to-face is better for dealing with communication problems. And party is more fun offline. And so now, so stressed by COVID-19, so committee members also stressful. And so more communication troubles than usual. So J committee have not been able to handle it well. I don't know the situation, solution. Maybe so I think important that so considerate or and so more respectful. And now communication channel state. So J mailing list not active now. And moving to Telegram group. So very easy to response, but so discussion is difficult. And we started using TDF Redmine and track task and discussion. So conclusion, so over the last 10 years, we have had many events and different type of events for different type, different purpose. This year, focus on online events, focusing especially on Hackfest. It helps accelerate the community. Outreach and communication issue need to be addressed. And thank you for listening. So, any question? Thank you. Okay, so it's finished.